election inside the legislature, and I've been on the record for many, many years as such, and have encountered over those years the same excuses time and again as to why we shouldn't reduce the legislature. And many people, I think, will argue that a reduction of the legislature is a cost-cutting measure, and indeed there will be some cost savings to doing that, but for me this has always extended well beyond any cost savings that we may or may not realize. What we have here is a distinct opportunity for us to do what we have asked our county employees to do. And as Mr. Alstrom says, as we will be asking all the citizens of Chautauqua County to do, we have asked, and we have in fact demanded, that our employees, our workforce, streamline, that they increase their efficiencies, and that they learn to do more with less. Luckily for us, they have risen to that challenge. We need to heed our own advice. We need to streamline, we need to enhance our efficiencies, we need to do more with less. A smaller and more streamlined legislature can effectively represent all of the citizens of Chautauqua County, city or town, north or south. It's time, finally, to put the excuses to rest, to do what many of us pledged to do during the last election. It will be very interesting to see how that plays out in light of all of the conversation that took place in the very recent past. I'm very hopeful that this is going to pass tonight. I encourage all of my colleagues here to set aside the excuses and do what's right for the citizens of Chautauqua County, for us to set an example, or follow the example that our county employees have set for us.
Thank you.